Hey, I'm Paul Begay, AST Systems Designer. Today, we are going to look at small-scale decoupled aquaponic system. We're gonna go over each of the parts, and we're gonna do probably a good bit of videos on this system and how it operates. This one's gonna be kind of an overview of what we have, all right? So, first thing, we have a 250-gallon fish tank. We're stocked with juvenile koi right now. This fish tank is gravity feeding here the Endurance 2000 filter. The beads are capturing solids and also converting ammonia to nitrate. And then the outflow is going down to this pipe, which is airlifted for our return, okay? So, the Endurance filter, always running, always being gravity fed. Now, if you haven't seen the videos on the Endurance and how it backwashes, take a look at those. So I'm gonna run through that real quickly, all right? But it's an automatic pneumatic backwash. The cool part about the automatic pneumatic backwash on this filter is that that same pneumatic pressure that creates the large air bubble for the backwash also does this really cool thing called pneumatic sludge discharge. All right, so here is the beginning of the pneumatic sludge discharge. All right, so that sludge that is automatically generated and isolated in this chamber over here is pushed out pneumatically, automatically, into a sludge digestion basin here. This is a 34-gallon cylindrical tub, and this waste is deposited about a liter per backwash, all right? So, depends on, or how much volume goes in here, depends on how often you backwash your filter. That's all controlled with an airflow meter. Again, look at previous videos on the Endurance and how it operates to get an understanding of how that works. This sludge is digested aerobically, very important. So we are adding oxygen to this sludge basin here. So all of the sludge that's generated here ends up inside of this basin. While it's breaking down, clear water is running to this second 34-gallon tank here. This is just a sump tank, but we call it a blending tank. This is where you can do nutrient additions. A lot of times in aquaponics, you want to add iron, okay? So this is then gravity feeding our plant beds here. Those are two 236-gallon trays with 233 planting sites, okay? So we have bib lettuce, a few different varieties in there right now, some reds and some greens. Now, once the water runs to the backside of the trays, it is then gravity draining until this point here, where it is airlifted back inside. That airlift is providing really essential oxygenation prior to the water draining back down to the plant beds. The most important part about this system is that it's decoupled, meaning the fish tank and filter are all, that's a single loop right there. The plant sump and plant beds, that's your second loop right there. Where they connect here is your sludge digestion. This is an extremely efficient way of farming in a really tight space. So Thanks again for tuning in. We're gonna have a lot more videos on this system to come.